in small towns, in big cities, you came together as Democrats, Republicans, and independents to stand up and say that we are one nation, we are one people, and our time for change has come.
Well, it's relatively diverse.
It's a natural thing for people to judge other people, and that's why we kind of have a problem with diversity at Bothell, because people don't get the time to meet other people. They just automatically have a judgment about them if they've never even talked to them before.
But it's all about the mindset in which you approach it with. I think if you approach school every day with the mindset of, you know, everything has something to add, everyone has something to add to this school, that we're going to become a much more diverse and tolerant place as a whole.
I do think we're diverse, but not in the traditional sense. We have a lot of different kinds of students socioeconomically different, shapes, sizes, and certainly, again, racially, and with sexual orientation. We have a lot of diversity at Bothell.
When we're talking about students of different abilities and a variety of abilities, I feel like Bothell has a good range of students.
I'll be talking with like some of my friends, and then somebody will be, bring somebody up that they talk about all the time, and they'll just say something really out of whack about them, about their race.
Being who I am, then really changes everything, because not everyone's the same.
I have seen that happen, and it felt really hard to stand by and not do anything.
I've been discriminated because I have red hair and freckles, and I've been called ginger a lot.
Diversity in society is incredibly important. It allows people to walk in another person's shoes, at least for a moment, or at least hear what they have to say.
We get a lot of students that come to us that want to leave Bothell because they're feeling unaccepted in the hallways, in their classes. It's not the majority by far, but it's enough students that it makes me think we can do better.
What I've seen as far as discrimination is sometimes when people aren't aware that they're discriminating others, it can be a joke. It can be just a comment. It can be a name.
It's not that people are intentionally trying to hurt each other or be unaccepting. I think it's just that we are so complacent with our groups and are so comfortable with where we are that we don't try to reach out.
I think that Bothell really does a good job with including students in its ability to have different clubs.
I've seen a lot of diversity at Bothell. I think Bothell does a really good job of accepting others that are like not the same or different.
I think we do well including everyone, and I think in the community overall we can learn from what Bothell has done here. I go around the hallways. Never lose inside. Believe in what was right. You endure it to the end. Walk through the strongest wind. And when our hope was dying, you brought us healing. And now I got something to tell my children.
Even though there are cliques and people do form groups, it's not a matter of one group of people disliking another group. It's just diversity within the student body.
We all bring together to Bothell this diverse, complete, different atmosphere, and it's all really, really accepting.
When I first came here, I felt like family almost immediately when I went off the plane.
Thinking about it, like, we don't really have cliques. We have just groups of friends that are kind of more alike than others.
We have a bunch of different people in one environment that, you know, kind of run into each other every day.
This is the least accepting school. Just be yourself and stand out. Like, you don't have to be a part of the crowd and the clique and whatnot. Like, do you no matter what everybody else says.
I think how Bothell can improve on diversity is just allowing everyone to think what they want, to be who they really are. And I know it sounds cliche, but to me, that's what diversity is all about, and I think that's the legacy that Martin Luther King was trying to instill in all of his followers and everyone who wants to follow in his footsteps.
I think the biggest thing that everyone can do is very personal, which is just keeping an open mind.
I love Bothell. It's a very relaxed place, and it's very culturally accepting. There's no racism. I've been in places where I face racism. Even back in